Coming from the north, Santa has entered France and just flown by the Eiffel Tower in Paris. Children throughout France should be in bed soon because Père Noël, as Santa is called in France, can only deliver toys when they are asleep. France is home to the world-famous Tour de France, a grueling three-week, 2,240-mile bicycle race around the country. Santa travels more than 91,000 miles in just 24 hours during his trip around the globe. We're not sure how he does it, but centuries of flying must have made him a great pilot. For NORAD Trek Santa, I'm Lori White.